See this feature right here? This is the main reason that the Phonak Sphere Infinio hearing aid exists. And you're just about to learn how to manually activate this artificial intelligence mode for maximum speech understanding in noise. With 21 times more memory and 4 times more power efficiency, Phonak are boasting that the Phonak Sphere Infinio hearing aid achieves 53 times more processing power than any other hearing aid chip in the industry, allowing it to perform a whopping 7.7 billion operations per second. But these statistics kind of mean nothing, because all you really care about is, will it help me hear in noise? Well, you may be aware that whilst your hearing aids will automatically switch into this mode under Phonak's automatic setting, I've had a handful of patients report that whilst it is excellent at helping them to understand speech in noise, sometimes the hearing aids can switch in and out of this setting. So to combat this, I've been adding a separate manual program for spheric speech in loud noise, maximizing the AI noise reduction settings and directionality at the same time. It still works underneath the automatic setting, however, by doing this, it will also give you access to be able to manually force your hearing aids over to this setting using the app or by pressing the button on the back of your hearing aid. So to activate this setting, you'll need to do the following. Step 1, you'll need to visit your audiologist or ask them to remotely add the spheric speech in loud noise setting as a manual program on your hearing aid. Step 2, head over to the MyPhonak app and click on the program drop-down menu. Press spheric speech in loud noise when you're in a noisy environment and voila, now you have forced your hearing aids onto their most effective setting for when you're in a noisy environment. Saying that, none of this matters unless you have the right tip on the end of your hearing aid. And to understand if you've got the right setup for you, you definitely need to watch this video.